Welcome to the vast island of San Angora, where you'll take on the role of a goat. We're not kidding. In this sprawling sandbox adventure, you'll headbutt, lick, and explode your way across the island. Wreak havoc on anything and everything you find. Want to drive around town, join a yoga class, antagonize the locals? You can do all of that and more. Complete quests and gain karma to progress the story and unlock customization options. From fashionable nonsense like floral shirts and inflatable tubes, to goat variants, including tall, angry, and even tasty goats. So buckle up and grab your fashion style by the horns. And you're not the only belligerent Billy around here. Unleash all sorts of bad mischief in two-player online or couch co-op. Hope you're ready to hoof it, because the digital version of Goat Simulator 3 rams its way onto Nintendo eShop later today. The physical version of the game launches on Nintendo Switch this November.